I think it's a tight election. You know, it's difficult to Trudeau started third last time. And he finished first. You remember my first election as Prime Minister. When Brian Mulroney was the Prime Minister, I was high. I would tease him. I hope you'll run against me. And he couldn't. It was clear he was not, but he didn't like it. And quit, replaced by Kim Campbell. But I went on, she went up. My caucus was nervous. You remember, I would say, you're a bunch of nervous Nellies. After that, I said, she's a shooting star. And by the summer, I said, she has a summer job. And the job finished the day of the election. You know, we won big. The Tories went down to two. So the people tend to decide in the last 2 weeks.
You've dealt with your fair scandal in the past. Do you have any advice for Justin Trudeau and the scandals that he's facing right now?
Oh, advice to him, you know.
Get a sign,
he has to do his best. And it's what he's doing. And the people will have to make up their mind and they will decide. I think that he's doing well. The people think that, you know, here in Kelowna, I come here since 40 years. It was a village when I came the first time. And look at that now. I was telling the MP, you're a very expensive MP. Look at all the money you're taking here. I wish I would have been able to do that for my writing.
How about the whole blackface scandal?
It's over. Next.
Did Trudeau handle it properly?
Yes. Yeah. Listen, you know, let's talk about politics.
What do you think the number one issue Canadians are facing right now?
You know, the election is which group will form the best government. And, you know, I'm sure that it's the Liberal Party. That's why I'm here. And to keep talking like liberal, moderate, open, tolerant, and ascribing to the values of being a Canadian. You know, diversity and unity. But stay here. I don't want to make two speeches this morning. One for you and one for them. But I'm losing my voice.
I mean, the Liberals, not this election, last one, really faced a tough time because of scandal. Because there are serious questions about Liberals and sponsorship. And now another Liberals are facing that type of scandal and trust problems again.
There's always problem in administration. You look at the result of the progress of the nation. That is what is fundamental. You know, when you have 35 million people, when 400,000 bureaucrats, there's mistakes that occur once in a while. And when you see a mistake, you correct it.